Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Maddie Prince here, and today we're gonna carry on with 17 Hit the Road episode 2. I've just been thinking about this over the past few days and I just couldn't wait to make this video just because I had the last one left and the first one was just so nice and I think I feel like I learned so much about Woo-ji. And just to hear those beautiful words and everything that came from him and to see the guys a bit more about them backstage was so interesting, so and exciting to watch episode 2, and I'm wondering who is it gonna be about. You guys probably already know because you've watched it before, but thank you so much for the lovely comments and telling me to keep watching this series. I'm so excited. I'm gonna watch quite a few this week. I think big shout out to all my patrons, you amazing people, for helping me make these videos. I appreciate you so much. You guys are the best. Kisses, hearts, everything. Thank you so much. And okay, enough talking. I can't wait to see this video. Let's go. Okay, let's go straight into this. This is 17 Hit the Road episode 2. It's gonna be so good. Okay, let's go in 3, 2, 1.
What's this? Oh, 그런 생각을 해본 적이 없는데 나를 좋아해 주시는 팬분들은 나의 어떤 모습을 좋아할지 궁금하긴 하네요. 아, 어렵네. 나를 왜 좋아하지?
아, oh, they look so good! Gorgeous black suit. Even like the beginning like just makes you like, ooh, episode 2, yeah! Speed isn't all that matters. Okay. Very true. Oh, sick! Look at that car break. Oh, so powerful, so fast. These guys are just everywhere. Magazine shoots, concert. Wow. Oh, look at that arena. Incredible. Oh, it's so nice to see all those fans.
일본에서 투어를 병행해서 방송도 하고 그리고
팝업도
찍고 정말 일본 캐럿분들뿐만 아니라 저희를 알릴 수 있는 굉장히 많은 것들을 했던 것 같아요.
예.
고맙습니다.
끝났다. 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 빨리 집에 들어와서 쉬고 싶네요.
어우. I like his blue hair. Tokyo! I miss Tokyo.
I'm going to go to the house. 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 I'm 깊은 사람은 아닌 것 같고요. 얕게 많은 걸 좋아하는 사람인 것 같아요. 뭐 한 가지에 몰두한다기보단 정말 다양한 걸 경험하는 걸 좋아하는 것 같고 갇혀 있는 거 싫어하고.
좋아요, 좋아요.
Doesn't like feeling being trapped.
슈퍼주니어 콘서트 다녀오겠습니다.
슈퍼주니어 콘서트 다녀오겠습니다.
팬들 화이팅!
Yeah, 슈퍼주니어 콘서트! What? I wanna come!
가고 싶다고 한 멤버들만 가는 거라서 저는 또 워낙 슈퍼주니어 형들이랑 그래도 멤버들 중에서는 연이 깊은 편이라.
그렇지. 원은 혼자 먹고 있나?
어, 혼자 먹고 있어. 내가 너 깨우러 갈 때 지금 다 먹었을 걸.
그렇지.
너는 테니스 끝나고선 운동할 거지.
그걸 고민이야. 운동을 하고 테니스를 칠까.
테니스 안 안 빼잖아. 뭐? That's pretty.
테니스 칠 좀 더 베스트긴 한데.
어, oh, that's so cute in that room, in that room.
일단 번호 형이랑 사우나 가고 그다음에 운동하고 수영장 가고.
Sauna is so good for your muscles. Goodbye.
나머지는 뒹굴어야 될 것 같아요.
Yeah. Please be honest. I just lay around after that.
쉬는 날 딱 오늘밖에 없어. 최대한 느껴야겠어요. 좀 바쁘게
뭐 많이. I'm surprised. It's probably like his first day off in like a month or something.
여기다.
거기냐.
Wouldn't it be funny just to see 17 walking around the hotel in just like their flip-flops? Ah, oh, they share a room.
Yo, what did you do today?
I played tennis, and then I played swimming and exercised. And then I ate food. What did you eat for dinner?
Oh, it's nice that they've got like little different unit friends they hang out with.
약간 멘트 치는 거 많이 배운 것 같아.
형들 진짜 잘하시지. 엄청 비타이시.
일본어도 진짜 약간 자기 소개할 때 호시처럼 그렇게 한 명 한 명 다 호시처럼 그렇게 하고 끝났어. 어.
대단하시다. 그런 거 배워야 되는데
어렵지 그런 거.
It's not easy. Learning language is not easy. Especially Japanese.
저는 존재감이 좀 없는 편이었거든요. 그러니까 제가 워낙 내향적이고 내성적이고 제가 어릴 때부터 여기저기 겉도는 느낌을 많이 들었거든요. 근데 세븐틴에 들어와서는 그런 느낌이 없었어요. 제가 이제 존재감을 안 내비쳐도 멤버들이 강제로 존재감을 내비추게 만들더라고요. 그러니까 옆에서 원우도 뭐 있어요. 뭐 이렇게 챙겨주고 그래서 많이 극복했어요. 데뷔 때 데뷔 직전에 많이 좀 많이
극복한 것 같아요. Oh, so lovely. Just the luck of that concert, like, oh, makes me happy.
자, 우리 가운데 센터에 계셨던 준 씨가 지금 비어있는 디노 씨 자리로 가는 걸로 수정을 좀 하고 요거 이렇게 되면 우리 조명도 조금 바꿔야 돼요. 타이밍 체크해서
디노가 장염을 좀 심하게 겪었어요. 그래가지고 그 전날 응급실도 다녀오고 다음날 공연 당일날 아침에도 병원에 다녀오면서 이 공연을 할 수 있을지 없을지 불분명한 상태였는데 결국에는 디노가 너무 몸이 안 좋은 상태로 같이 참여하지 못하게 돼서 나머지 12명이 그 공연을 끌어다가
됐어. Oh, that's so sad. They had to like re-block and everything.
간단히 해줘도 고대시죠.
Oh, he's okay. 하나요. He's bandaged his leg up. Well, his ankle. It's probably his Achilles, I think. By the looks of it.
컨디션.
Oh, and he's.
컨디션은 제 정신 컨디션은 괜찮은데, 근데 몸 컨디션이 이게. 활동도 그렇고 공연도 너무 많이 하다 보니까
He looks so skinny, bless him.
사실이라서 그래서 이렇게 또 테이핑하고 뭔가 또 다른
I think that's like physio tape, right? Just to kind of help support your muscles. You're not meant to keep them on for very long though. Because your muscles can rely on the support. But they've all got physio as by looks of it. Oh, they all look so broken. You really need to take care of yourself when you're performing, working, not sleeping too much. You need to make sure you're getting to the concert 2 hours early. You're warming up so much because it's so cold in these big, big, big venues that they're performing.
걱정을 많이 하고 올라갔어요. 그날 디노는 괜찮을까? 그래서 우리끼리 공연을 정말 잘 끝내자 이런 얘기도 많이 하고
The band.
야! 어디?
Oh, I just love these girls' shoes. That's so cool. Look very hot though. 어? Oh no, what the hell is going on now?
That day, the condition was a bit worse. Dino was not
제가 그 컨디션 안 좋은 거를 뭔가 티를 못 냈지만
공연에
첫곡을 딱 하면서 와 오늘은 너무 힘들겠는데? 라는 생각이 들었어요. 호흡도 다른 공연들에 비해 너무 잘 안 되고 그러다 보니까 이제 더 숨을 쉬려고 계속 이제
크게 숨을 쉬다 보니까
호흡 증상도 오고
그날 어지러움을 많이 느꼈던
것 같아요. 가만히 서 있어도 뭔가 쓰러질 것 같이 어지러웠던 것 같아요.
Oh, bless him.
어차피
See, for me, it would be worse to have all those people around me. Like, if I've ever felt like that during a show or something, sometimes you just need to, like, be on your own and get your breathing back and just have 5 minutes. But these guys are professionals. They've got oxygen, they've got people massaging these legs,
feet. It's a
bit much, actually.
뭔가 실망시켜드리고 싶지도 않았고 두 명이
빠진다면
너무 팬분들이 속상해할 것 같았어요. 포기하고 싶지 않았어요. 차라리 쓰러지더라도 공연이 끝나고 쓰러지자라는 생각을 했었어요.
His mentality is just great.
그래서 무대 다시 올라가게 됐던 것 같아요.
Oh, he looks exhausted. Absolutely exhausted. There's like two people literally carrying him up the stairs. Oh, these guys work so hard. And then you go on stage and you just turn on the smile. That's what you have to do sometimes.
존재감이 굉장히 없었는데 그게 이제 저한테는 스트레스로 좀 많이 작용을 했었죠. 저를 나타내지 못해서 스트레스를 받았던 걸 가사에 적었던 것 같아요. 연습생 기간이 다른 사람들에게 보면 수험생이고 취업 준비생이고 항상 얘기를 해주세요. 그 노래 듣고 진짜 그 1년을 많이 버텼던
세상 누구라도 다 힘들고 지치는 일들이 굉장히 많을 텐데 위로가 되고 싶다는 생각을 많이 해요. 그게 요즘에 저의 운동
I love when they put their like old versions of them next to each other. 아. It just looks like they're all falling apart, bless them. What are they doing to them? The poor. Again. It's just the way they always end so abruptly or with like in a cliffhanger. I'm just like so getting into it. I'm like getting closer and closer and that just ends and it always gets me every time. Even though I know it's only like 10 minutes, 12 minutes long, I'm always so shocked. Oh, okay, so much happened. It was kind of, it's really sad actually to watch. Like they're really putting themselves through a tough, tough grind. Like when you're dancing and singing and photo shoots and everything, fan signing, you're not sleeping that much. And good rest can really, really help with muscle pain, which it seems like all of them have really neck pains, back pains, shoulder pains, Achilles pains. Oh, I just feel for them. I've been there many times. I've been injured before in the past and it's tough. It's tough on the brain. It's tough on the body. And like I said before, those guys perform in such big arenas. It's so cold in there. They have to get there so early, make sure they warm up properly and really take care of themselves. So they're literally athletes. They have to be so prepared to perform for 3 hours straight, so full out. I feel for them. And I just hope that they're really taking care of themselves. They look like they are. The staff around them seem to really care, but you really have to make sure you really take care of yourself before putting everything else. Because one person's injured, we can re-block, we can change, but when it gets to two, three people, you're gonna change everything, the choreography. The fans will notice straight away that there's three people missing, even one person missing. But oh, bless them. I just hope they're really taking care of themselves. Okay, let's go watch the next episode because that went far too quick and it was just a bit sad. So hopefully the next episode is going to be a bit happier. But it's still nice. I'm still really enjoying it. I'm still loving learning behind the scenes and how hard these guys work. It's great. Okay, take care of yourselves. I'll see you soon. Call your loved ones and bye.